How to log in Telegram with Gmail. So in order to log into Telegram with Gmail, first of all, you just have to download and install the app on your device. And if you see any update, then update your app so that you won't miss out any new features on the Telegram app. And then first of all, you have to open the app, and then you need to first sign in on your Telegram with your number. And once you log in with your number, then you will get access to your Telegram page. Once done, tap on the three line at the top left corner of the screen and go to settings page. Once you get access to the settings page, you have to select the privacy and security. And then on the security, you will see the option of login email. So I have already set a login email, but in order to enable it and login Telegram with Gmail, you have to open the two-step verification and you need to set the password here. You can enter your password and select the error icon at the bottom left corner of the screen. Once you have done that, you need to re-enter the password again and select the error icon again. If you wish to create an optional hint for your password, you can select the hint as well. Otherwise, select the escape icon. And here you need to set a recovery email to be able to reset your password and restore access to your Telegram account. And once you enter the recovery email and select the error icon, you will get the code there that can be the 6-digit code or 8-digit code. So once you have verified your email as well, what it does is once you open Telegram, you will be able to log in Telegram with Gmail that you enter on this page. So that is how we easily log in Telegram with Gmail. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, then make sure to hit the like button. If you are new to our channel, then subscribe it for more tutorial updates.